Hello everybody, and welcome back to the Star Wars Battlefront 2 campaign playthrough. Last episode, we wiped out the Separatist Rebellion, because they thought they could come back, but we're like, nope. So now, we're on the Death Star for a prison break. Military detainees aboard our secret battle station have broken free. They must not escape.
Once it was finally finished, the Death Star was the Emperor's favorite toy. It was also the most boring assignment in the galaxy for a stormtrooper. Tedious inspection drills, endless hours of guarding impregnable force field generators. Things got so bad that when a prison break erupted in the cell block, we were almost happy to have someone shooting at us again. If only we'd known what an embarrassing snipe storm we were about to wade into, we probably would have jettisoned the whole detention block into space.
Alrighty, let's get started. Now we're on the Death Star.
Attention, Hangar 84G. There is a prison riot in progress. A contingent of the 501st is inbound from an exterior inspection.
Help.
Join up with the squad mates in the hangar and quell this riot.
Quell this riot. Okay.
Rebel forces are converging on Hangar 84G. We cannot allow any of them to escape.
Defend yes, sir.
The hangar.
Die, rebel scum. This isn't nearly as good as the Death Star in the DLC, but that's okay. I'm not gonna talk about the other Battlefront while playing this one, because that'll get people all fired up. I'm gonna spawn at this one. Get out of my hangar, you stupid. You dumb, hairy, walking carpet. Oh, it's a light. Oh no, they're coming in from this way now. They're clever. Stop being clever, you're just AI. Rebels? Aha! Ah, Nats. Hi, Rebel. Rebel soldier. More like frickin' dead. Hashtag roasted. Are we done yet? 15 seconds. I think we are capable of 15 seconds. But not if this stupid carpet decides to show up. Get out of my base, you carpet.
Hangar 84G is secure. The riot originated in cell block 2180. Get up there and secure that cell block.
Yes, sir. There's only one more episode after this. Which means I'll be done with the old games. And we can start playing the new one again. Which, I feel like I've done so much of the EA Battlefront, but I realize I haven't done that much on this channel. So I will be playing that a lot more. Now that I've realized these things. Ouch! Stop shooting my dead body, that is not appropriate. Open sesame. Take this place. Oh, you're a rebel. And so are you. Also a rebel. So are you also a rebel? Ow, it's shooting at me. Okay, we got it, now what?
One of the rebels managed to get his hands on the plans for this battle station.
Why does he... Is this a Rogue One? Are we watching Rogue One?
The plans and return them to our forces.
You can't have the plans to this battle station. Okay. You can have the plans. I'm sorry, I didn't mean it. Hello? Where's the guy that has him? Way over there. Who are you just sneaking on past? Die. Okay, who has the plans? Can I make that jump? Oof. I'm a parkour master. Give us back our plans.
What are you doing?
Where am I supposed to go? Run, 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 run! That's not a door. Huh. Huh. Should go back to the hangar or just back to this place? Back to this place, I think. I made it.
Well done.
Thank you.
The plans have been secured. The prisoners have captured the fire control room. You must not allow them to damage the main cannon.
Oh no, we gotta keep the main cannon operational.
He's coming around.
Oof. Die, rebel dogs. Oh, don't mind me, just chilling here by the Death Star. Like a freaking super laser. Not dangerous one bit. Oh, it's firing. What are we shooting at? Alderaan, probably? Ha 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 ha. Or Scarif. Probably shooting at Scarif, because this is Rogue One. Because, you know, they're stealing the plans, not attacking the Death Star. I just killed my friend on accident. Defend this battle station. Oh, it's gonna fire again. Ooh. Ooh. Here it goes, here it goes, here it goes, here it goes.
The rebels have infiltrated Hangar 85.
Go, go, go.
And they're preparing to escape in one of the shuttles. Get to the hangar and take out that shuttle before it takes off.
Look at it go. Isn't that something? Okay, now we gotta go stop their shuttle from taking... Okay. Now we gotta go stop their shuttle from taking off. Oh, hi. Don't mind if I just spawn here with you guys. Gosh darn. Stupid hairy Wookiees. Is this a bad droid? Okay, it's a dead droid now. Come on, friend. Let's go destroy that shuttle. Get out of my way. Is this the right way? Here's the conference room. This is the right way, I believe. Hiya! This looks like a hangar to me. I just gotta destroy this shuttle. Which might be a little more difficult than I thought it was gonna be. Because I'd. Okay. Guess who's gonna be a shock trooper? Shoot some missiles at that thing. Get ready to die! Yeah, it does a little more damage. Got some more like it. Grenade. Grenade. Oh no, 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 no! Okay.
Well done, trooper.
Did I win? Did I win?
No
did I win?
Escaped the Death Star. Troopers.
Ah, no.
There is a Jedi in the TIE hangar. He is the source of this rebellion.
There's a Destroy Jedi.
Now.
Well, let's kill that Jedi scum. Where's the Jedi? This guy doesn't look like a Jedi, but I'm gonna murder him anyway. Frick! These Death Troopers are supposed to be good. Or Dark Troopers, that's what they're called. Whoops. Die! Okay, I don't like these Dark Troopers at all. I'm better with just a regular old-fashioned Stormtrooper. I'm fine with that one. Die, Wookiee. What? Why? Why me? That's my question. Okay, now where's that Jedi? Well, you're, again, not a Jedi, but I'll kill you anyway. There you are. Master Jedi? Oh no. Oh no. Master Jedi? Stop right there in the name of the Empire.
The rebel leader has been destroyed.
Oh good.
Our reinforcements can take it from here. The uprising has been crushed.
Mwahaha.
Lord Vader will be most pleased with your performance.
Thank you, Lord Vader.
After the embarrassment of the prison break, Lord Vader removed us from our comfortable belay and began dragging the 501st across the galaxy in a dangerous hunt for the now missing Death Star plans. Ironically, our punishment eventually proved to be our salvation. The poor souls who took our place in the detention area were completely wiped out when the Death Star was destroyed. By the time of the raid on Polis Massa, the men of the 501st were starting to get a little sick of this so-called rebellion. In the past, we'd secretly enjoyed putting down a local insurrection or two. They kept the troops sharp and the Empire feared. But these rebels were different. They were organized, they were growing, and they were everywhere. The raid on Polis Massa was a perfect example of how things were starting to fall apart. We were supposed to go in, wipe out a small band of rebels, and recover some stolen Imperial plans on an encrypted holodisk. Before we knew it, we were nearly overrun by rebel forces, with the holodisk nowhere to be found.
Alrighty. I just did some thinking, and there's actually
right,
two episodes left, so I've been
book.
Lying.
Our first objective is the
but that's okay. So there's this one, and then two more. I heard Wookiee. There's a Wookiee. What are we supposed to be doing? Going in there? Get out of my way. Must not throw a grenade in there. We got a do a little bit more damage than just shooting. Okay. If someone could kill that stupid hairy dog, that'd be great. And now they're playing the explosion of the Death Star 2 music. I love this music. I'm not a nerd. I just have taste. Now let me capture this command post, please. Die. Hold this room. Hold it down. I'm a hologram. Boop 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 boop. What is that? I don't know what's going on there.
Now it's time to make our way to the base command building on the far side of the facility. If our intelligence is right, along the way we'll find a rebel holodisk containing some very important plans.
Some very important plans. Why sure do you like very important plans? Ah. Oh jeez, Lord. I'm gonna go this way. Oh, hi, hello. I am a member of the rebellion. See, we're all friends here. Hello? Oh. Okay. That's a little awkward up here, but that's okay. Kill the rebels, kill the rebels, kill the rebels, take the thing. Okay, bye. Don't let him shoot me, don't let him shoot me, don't let him shoot me. I'm just gonna run as fast as I can down this hallway. It's like the ending of Rogue One, but the opposite. Where I'm the rebel with the plans, and I'm being chased by some hairy dog. It's a little less exciting. Okay, now what? Okay, now what? Okay, now what?
Time to realign the comm dish and transmit
defend
the data from the holodisk.
This place.
You'll have to hold off the rebels until the transmission is complete.
That's
not
easy
let
enough.
The comm facility fall into enemy hands.
Just don't let him in. Okay. That was a little less easy than I thought it was gonna be. Get out of my room. Sorry, friend. I think I just murdered my friend. But sacrifices have to be made on the battlefield. Or the battlefront. Cha-ching. You idiot. Just killed yourself and your friends. Welcome to your tape. That's a 13 Reasons Why joke. Some people will get all salty about that, but I don't care. Because I think those memes are hilarious. Also, I just murdered one of my friends, but it was for a good cause. Oh no! Phew. These rebels are ruthless. Thank you so much, friend. So kind. 30 seconds. That's why I'm in band, not chorus. 3, 2, 1, go. Okay. Destroy the data bank.
The rebels have a data bank that holds Imperial encryption codes. that can be used to eavesdrop on our ship-to-ship communications. Make your way to the cabins and destroy the data bank.
Oh, it's so far away. Okay. But if you say officer man... Die. Oh no. Die. Get wrecked. Hee hee hee. Oh no, there's so many of them. Oh no. Where are all my friends at? I have 90 of them and no one is here. And I'm out of grenades. Ow. Let's go, people. Why are they here? They should be defending their place. Open door. Where you going? Don't run away. We have to kill these rebels. Kill the rebels! Okay. Just gonna walk on through here. Oh my god. This is insane. Why are there so many of them? Why are you all here? Help! And I can't even spawn closer, so I gotta walk all the way over there every single time. Open. Hello, Rebel. Goodbye, Rebel. Hello, my dog. My dog has arrived. Oh no. Okay. Is it clear in here, maybe? Clearer? Or maybe all clear? No, not all clear. Oh, definitely not. There's still a whole bunch more up here. Where are you going? Back me up. Oh, jeez. This is too much. Wipe them out indeed. If we can. Just try your best. They really do not want us getting whatever is in here. Oh, it's down here though. And I'm out of grenades, so. This is not a well thought out plan. I'll give that one to the rebels. If I could just kill them and then chuck a couple grenades over here. Is that it? Yes, it's it. So the end of the mission though.
I've got good news and bad news.
Capture the hangar.
Good news is it's time to get off this dreary rock. The bad news is The rebels have taken over the hangars. We'll have to fight our way out.
They're trying to flank us.
Alright, now I gotta get to the hangar. I wonder if there is a vehicle in there. Well, never mind. Okay. Capture the hangar. Hello, rebels. How about you not? I don't know that. Oh my god. Leave me alone. I don't want your Girl Scout cookies. Oh, luckily it doesn't matter. No. Okay. Again, none of my friends are here to help. Let me have this command post, please. I asked nicely. If I can take it from them, they can't spawn back. Like this. Die. I think this is the last thing. Come on. Yes?
Our raid is a success.
Yes.
And even though the holodisk didn't have the plans we're looking for, it will lead us to someone who does.
Awesome.
Stormtrooper!
Victory? Yes, victory.
Even though the Polis Massa raid was only a partial success, we finally had a lead on the whereabouts of the Death Star plans, which suited the 501st just fine.
Alright, so next episode we'll be heading to the Tantive IV to take down Princess Leia and take back the Death Star plans for the Empire. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys soon.